Hi guy. Welcome to Fook VR channel. If you like my video, please, click like and subscribe to my channel, or buy me one coffee to motivate me to create more videos. If you prefer to watch in article form, visit my Buy Me Coffee page to read it. The next composable feature you'll is an alert dialog. Dialogs show a message to the individual, generally requesting an activity. For instance, you can utilize a dialog to validate whether the customer intends to remove a product, demand that they rank the application, etc. They are usually in applications and are utilized throughout all running systems, not simply Android. One of the most integral parts of dealing with a dialog is to manage the state that establishes when to reveal or reject that dialog. You'll begin by including a sharp dialog with just one button, confirm. The dialog will certainly shut when the customer clicks the button or clicks outside the dialog. To implement this behavior, you had to add a lot of code, but it's mainly using the components you've previously encountered, such as text and button elements. Go through it step by step. 1. You include a state that stands for whether to reveal the dialog and establishes the first state to reality. 2. Utilizing an if declaration, you include reasoning to show the alert dialog just if the state value holds. Since Compose provides the UI by calling features if the value is incorrect, it will not call the feature as well as subsequently, it will not present the dialog. 3. Using alert dialog, you create your dialog with a title, text message, dismiss request handler, and confirm button. 4. In on dismiss request, you transform the state of the dialog to disregard it. 5. You establish the title and text as to text and utilize the given string resources to load it. Six. Ultimately, you include a button as the confirm button. You are clicking the button rejects. You include a text to show the text inside the button with white and a predefined string source. Now that you've prepared the dialog, build and run the app. Upon opening up the screen, a sharp dialog immediately shows up. It has a fundamental title and also the text you establish. Clicking outside the dialog or inside the validate button disregards the dialog and returns you to the previous screen. Executing the sharp dialog could have looked complicated because of the code dimension, yet most of the code just took care of styling the sharp and handling with click events. Dialogs are simple to develop in Jetpack Compose, yet bear in mind that you need to the state, which calls for extra initiative when you wish to recycle dialogs on numerous displays. It's additionally important to keep in mind that Jetpack uses material design dialogs. One of the most usual kinds is alert dialog you utilized, so open its trademark to see what it can do. There are new parameters to go through here. On dismiss request, performs when an individual clicks outside the dialog or presses the back button. Confirm button, a button that confirms a proposed action. It's usually a text button. Dismiss button, this button dismisses an action. It's also usually a text button. Title, sets the title text with a composable function. Text, sets the text inside the dialog with a composable function. Content color, the color used by elements within the alert dialog. Properties, platform-specific properties for further customization. Terrific work undergoing every one of these parts and discovering a lot concerning Jetpack Compose. Thanks for watching, please like and subscribe to get the latest videos, and don't forget to visit my page if you like the article type.